Out in the lead. King making a move. He's got it on the inside. Where's Charlie Townsend? Back there in that fifth spot. He's in trouble. The number one title moving away. Mikey King doing a little wing flap over the doubles. He's got the lead and the win in the second round of the pro main events.
As a kid growing up in San Diego, Mike King loved riding his bicycle and watching his older brother Eddie race at the Silver Wing BMX track. One day, just before Mike turned 6 years old in 1975, he too decided to give racing a try. He was hooked immediately, and by the time that he was 13, Mike had decided to make bicycle motocross racing his career. Mike dominated age group races, and when he was 15, he became the American Bicycle Association's number one amateur in 1984. King turned professional in December of 1987 as an 18-year-old, and he won numerous awards and titles, including the 1987 Supercross World Pro-Am Champion and the 1988 ABA National No. 1 Pro. After his first professional season, Mike was named BMX Action's Rookie of the Year for 1988. Some even started calling him by a nickname, The Snake. He won the National Bicycle League A Pro Grand National Championships in 1989. King was also the 1994 and 1995 ABA Pro Cruiser Grand National Champion. In addition to racing for various sponsors, Mike, along with a fellow racer, helped start the clipless pedals trend in BMX racing in the mid-1990s. King began mountain biking in 1993 at the age of 24 and continued to compete in BMX races until 2002. Mike then raced mountain bikes exclusively until 2006, when he retired from competition. King was inducted into the American Bicycle Association's BMX Hall of Fame in 1999. Mike won numerous awards and titles in mountain biking, including the Norba 1993 Dual Slalom National Championships, and he was a gold medalist in the 1993 Mountain Bike World Championship Downhill. Mike also won a bronze medal in the 2003 Mountain Bike World Cup Championships. King became the USA Cycling's BMX Program Director in 2002 in order to train Team USA for the 2008 Beijing Olympics and international competition. He led a successful program that won 3 Olympic medals, 4 Pan American medals, 5 World Championship titles, and 14 Supercross World Cup wins. Mike continues to support the bicycle racing industry by working as a BMX tire development manager. Mike King's amateur and professional racing career spanned over 30 years. He has won national and international acclaim for himself and for the teams that he has managed. It's been a great ride for that 6-year-old who started racing on a dirt track back in San Diego, California.